everything's just going to hell in a handbasket lately. I know the whole year has felt that way, but every once in a while, just when you think you're in the swing of things, something just kind of hits the fan. Really do wonder if there's a full moon coming. I'm going to check while I got you guys on here. The full moon is... it's this week, October 1st. It's filling up this weekend. That explains a lot. There's some weird vibes in the air, but you know what's so funny is I've learned in life, you get knocked down, you pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and you move on. I've gotten too far and I'm too old to like actually deal with drama or other people's drama. I'm going to go in search of my son's soccer jersey so he can play in his league game today. He just joined a new league, very proud of him. But they're really behind on uniforms. So after 3 days of phone calls and trying to get through to someone and finally confirming, when I called this morning to say I was coming to pick it up, they were like, we have no idea what you're talking about. I felt like I was being gaslighted. Mama Bear took a shower, got dressed, and she's off to get that jersey because you said you had it. My son will play in the league game today, and he will have a shirt. I've been on the phone and on the computer pretty much all morning since I got up, and my son is remote learning. So he came out to make a late breakfast, early lunch. While I was on the computer and the phone, he said, don't worry, I got it. I just want to share with you what I've walked into. I can't even begin to explain. So, this is what happens when my son makes breakfast. Like, dude, you can't cover the salt and put it back? It's right there. The sink, right there. I mean, I don't, oh, God help me. Oh, I didn't even notice this on this counter. Because, you know, yeah, why not make three times the mess and not clean it up? This is my glamorous life. So, it's been a really crazy long week, but a really good one. And my husband told me I needed to take a break and walk away from the computer. So I took a super long hot shower and decided, okay, the self-love thing's pretty good. I put a mask on! I have not put a facial mask on in, I don't even know, months. I'm sitting in the bedroom just kind of relaxing because my bedroom's very zen feeling. It's just been a long week dealing with my son and all that he needs for his the new soccer academy he joined, and my daughter needed help with some stuff at school, and she's far away. She's in Tulane University, so trying to manage all of that from a distance is a little challenging. Dealing with stuff with the business, all good. Everything's coming together. I think the more stress I have, I tend to be more zen in a weird way. Like I tend to kind of take a step back and realize that I'm not curing cancer, and every little stumbling block is a learning opportunity. So started off a little stressed this week, but I'm surprisingly really not as stressed as I was. And if I might say so, the eyelashes are pretty much on point. So I'm kind of stoked about that. I've been working on my new app and I'm gonna download it for the first time with you guys. So stay tuned after I take my Grinch green face off. I'll take a look at it. Okay guys, I'm super excited. We're gonna go to the App Store. Dun dun dun. And we're going to look for my app. Oh my God. All All right, here we go. Just about done. Open. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh my God, you guys, I'm so excited. This has been some blood, sweat, and tears. Mostly happy ones. Wow, guys, this is it. This is my new app. I'm so stoked. It looks so pretty. They did such a great job. Oh my gosh. Wow. All right, well, let's take a look at the navigation because I'm all about it. So let's see, you have, you know, the various collections, seasonal, and then under seasonal you have, there's the fall collection. Oh my God, they captured everything. How cool is this? I totally need these clips for my hair. They're just too cute for words. Anyway, oh my God, you guys, it's all here. You guys, please, 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 you should check it out. You should download it, because we're gonna be doing special incentives for, you know, app users, like free gifts, special purchases with purchases that won't be available to the regular public. But if you're an app user, you absolutely will get to enjoy some great things. So check it out. I am so excited and I'm so happy to share this with you guys. It's available for on iOS in the App Store, also on Google Play, for Android, and we love it. So after a long week, we're ending, or starting actually, our Saturday with going to my son's soccer game. So Mama did end up getting that jersey. But I'm excited because my new custom earrings came in. They're in rose gold and I'm obsessed. Game time. Have a great week. Looking forward to the next vlog. I'm gonna share some new products coming potentially for Black Friday. So stay tuned. Thanks guys, peace out, love you.